Okay, so this this like album is kind of like a, it's like a story about two brothers, and so one brother kind of like disappears for a little while, and so this is like the sort of climax of the story. So I'm gonna read a little bit of this. Chapter 6, sorry.
Day 7. They found you. You were different. Bloated and heavy with a slanted face, Kate called Mom. Mom was silent. Kate was laughing out of nerves, then crying. I watched Mom hang up the phone on Kate. Watched Mom hang up the phone as Kate was mid-sentence, apologizing. I sat in Dad's coupe, the car you stole last night, and I turned on the radio. I heard an old woman talk about Yumbo. My world was falling apart, and here she was, gallivanting on the radio. She sounded so confident and calm, and here was I, a clueless boy, knowing full well she was full of shit. Because the flowers and imagery and romance wasn't what you left in the wake of your love. And I had yet to experience it, but I thought if the news Mom heard was true, then you and Kate were truly in love. But you didn't look like flowers and blossoming springtime, or Christmas parties and wine, or ice cream and apple pie. You were flushed, and so was Mom. This is what I knew love to be, the desperate embrace of walking skeletons and the living dead, a ghostly need, flushed, melted paralysis.
This American life, find my body out. starting fights. We found the fears, I had the line. Then she cried. Did you make her, Dean, you cried? A broken siren in the night, on the side.